Welcome to Priya Creations. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And let me know which you like me to draw next.
Here I am using black color sketch pen to draw this design. This is holiday homework cover page design. Here I am drawing holiday word. This is A letter. Now I am drawing Y letter. Holiday word was completed. Now I am drawing H letter. This is O letter. Now I am drawing M letter. This is E letter. This is W letter. O letter, R letter and K letter. Homework word was completed. Now I am drawing tree, branches of tree. Here I am drawing leaf shape, same leaf repeat here, same like here. Here I am drawing leaf shape. Here I am using blue color sketch pen for holiday word. I am shading with blue color sketch pen. If you want, you can use any other colors. I am using blue color. This is dark blue color. Now I am using light blue color sketch pen. Brush pen. Fill this space with light blue color brush pen. If you want, you can use any other colors. I am using blue color. Line with blue color sketch pen. Draw like this. Now I am using orange color brush pen. I am shading with orange color brush pen. Shade like this. If you want, you can use any other colors. I am using orange color brush pen. Fill this middle space with yellow color brush pen. Fill like this. Here I am using brown color brush pen. Fill this space with brown color brush pen. This was completed. Now I am using green color highlighter. Fill this leaf shape with green color highlighter. Here I am drawing bird. Draw the bird like this. Outline of the bird like this. Do you have any doubt regarding border designs or color pens? Comment on comment section. If you want any type of border designs or cover page designs or any type of cards, comment on comment section. Here I am drawing line. Follow me on Instagram. Link given in the description box. Draw like this. Please like the video, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Draw like this. I am drawing tree. Draw like this. If you want any type of border designs or cover page designs or any type of cards, comment on comment section. Draw like this. Now I am using green color highlighter. I am using green color highlighter for leaf shape. If you want, you can use any other color. I am using blue color brush pen. Fill this middle space with light blue color pencil. If you want, you can use crayon or oil pastel. Fill like this. Now I am using brown color brush pen. Fill this space with brown color brush pen. Fill like this. Here I am using scale and black color sketch pen for this line. Draw the two lines like this. Draw the lines with black color sketch pen and scale. Do you have any doubts regarding border designs or color pens? Comment on comment section. this. Now I'm using yellow color brush pen. Fill the space with yellow color brush pen. Here I'm using red color brush pen. Fill the space with red color brush pen. Fill like this.
Thank you so much for watching. Support me as liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing.
This was completed.